guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make this travel slash vacation collage. Over the summer, my family and I went on a road trip to the East Coast, and I thought it would be really cute to make a collage and give to my parents for Christmas. This project only costed me about $15 in total, and it's a really great idea for a Christmas present or even just to hang in your room. And don't forget to subscribe if you enjoy. So the first thing you need is a board to work with. Mine's actually a cabinet door that I got at a refurbished store for only $1. You're gonna need pictures, obviously, from your trip, markers, a hot glue gun, and a bunch of craft supply that suit your trip. So I got mine from the dollar store and Walmart, and also some red string. So I had to cut my pictures in half because they printed in 4x6 and I wanted them in 3x4. And then I just rearranged the pictures by location. Now I'm just using a sticky note to label where each of the places we went to just to stay organized. So I practiced the font that I wanted on paper just so I could make sure it was centered and line it up, as you can see. So yeah, I did that first and then I traced over it with Sharpie. So on the top I wrote East Coast Road Trip and on the bottom I did Summer 2017. So now I'm just putting the pictures back, and sorry you couldn't see it, but I had different colored construction paper and I wrote all the different locations that we went to on the different colors of paper. And now I'm hot gluing red string to show where we went next. And then yeah, I'm just hot gluing all the different stickers, little sayings. So the kit that I'm using is from Walmart, and if I can find it, I will link it down below. It was like a paradise themed, which really suited my summer vacation theme. I actually vlogged this entire East Coast road trip, so if you'd like to see where all these pictures came from, I'll have all those vlogs linked down below. So yeah, that's the finished product. I think this was a really, really cute idea, and I hope my parents really like it. If you enjoyed, please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And let me know in the comments if you guys like these type of DIY videos, and I'll do more. Thanks, and see you guys in my next video. Bye!